What's good, YouTube? In this video, we'll be taking a look at how to turn on or fix scan for QR codes on the iPhone 14. This will work for the iPhone 14, iPhone 14 Plus, and the iPhone 14 Pro as well. If you like this kind of content or find this kind of content helpful, leave a message down below. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching. So if you're having trouble scanning QR codes on your iPhone 14 or want to know how to turn on this feature, it's actually pretty easy through the iPhone settings. So the first thing you want to do is head over to your settings, and then from there you want to scroll all the way down. You want to look for your apps, and you want to actually look for the camera app, which is in this cluster here, right below photos and above books. After you hit camera, you want to scroll down and then you want to look for scan QR codes. This is right below use volume up for burst, and then if you toggle this on, you can scan for QR codes using your camera app. And if this is toggled off, you won't be able to scan, so you have to toggle this on to fix it. So there you have it, everyone. Just a quick tip on how to scan or turn on scan for QR codes on the iPhone 14 series of phones. If you like this kind of content or find this kind of content helpful, leave a message down below. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.